a bidet for your vajay. I can't even, I cannot stand that. Hey everybody, an important step in postpartum healing is being able to properly care for your healing body. And today I'm comparing two products that can be used to make bathroom trips easier after you have had a baby. And this review will be comparing an expensive option versus a cheap option. Now, the expensive option is the upside down Peri bottle made by the brand Frida Mom. Now, if you're not familiar with Frida Mom, this is the same company who created that super popular Frida baby product you might have on your registry called the Snot Sucker. If you know, you know. This product is sometimes called the Fridet. You might hear it called the Momwasher. So it's made by Frida Mom. The cheap option is the Peri bottle that your hospital will actually give you free after you have a baby. So let's start by comparing the cost. The Frida Mom upside down Peri bottle is currently about $15.99 on Amazon. The hospital provided Peri bottle is free. Now on to how they work. For each of these options, you fill the bottles with warm water. You aim it at your perineum, which if you don't know, it's the area between your vagina and your anus, and you squirt water while you urinate and after you're finished urinating. This washing process actually has a name. It's called perineal irrigation. And the process of doing this can help prevent infection, can speed your recovery, and can actually decrease the stinging that might happen when you urinate by diluting the urine. So you start squirting before you begin urinating. You continue squirting until after you're done. Now, adding the warm water while you are peeing will dilute the urine and can help reduce that stinging. So these two bottles, they serve the same purpose, but of course, as you can see, they differ in design. Preparing the hospital bottle could not be easier. You just open the top, unscrew it, fill it with warm water, screw it back on, and it's ready to go. Now, preparing the more expensive Frida Mom Peri bottle is a little trickier. After you unscrew the top, you have to pull the nozzle and make sure it has a really tight fit before screwing it back on. Not hard, but is a little tricky. And after reading a ton of reviews on Amazon, I have learned that this step is often missed by new moms, maybe who are in a rush to go to the bathroom. And if this nozzle isn't properly set up, the bottle could leak at that juncture. Now the most obvious difference in these two comes with the angle that they spray. The Frida Mom Peri bottle is designed to be sprayed upside down. You can hold the bottle outside of the toilet, position the spout in front of you inside of the toilet, aim at your perineum, and squirt water very effectively. The free Peri bottle that is provided by your hospital is used by angling the spout in front of you, which might partially be inside the toilet, depending upon your toilet, and aiming it at your perineum, just like with the other bottle. The Frida Mom Peri bottle does make aiming easier, but I'm not sure I'm convinced that it's really that beneficial. So let's talk about the water spray, because there is a slight difference here. The free hospital Peri bottle has four holes in the top. The expensive Frida Mom Peri bottle has a total of 10 holes on the top. Now, the extra holes don't seem to make a huge difference when it comes to the spray. Each of these bottles can easily provide a very steady stream that are both similar in intensity as well. So a couple of other things to mention. First off, the Frida Mom upside down Peri bottle comes with a carrying bag. The company states that it comes with a waterproof storage bag for on the go. My question here is, where are you going that you need to bring your Peri bottle with you? If you are still in need of a Peri bottle, so you're still healing, your body probably doesn't need you to be out and about taking your Peri bottle with you. I don't know, just a thought. Secondly, I hate, and I really don't use that word that much, but I hate the marketing for this product, the more expensive Frida Mom upside down Peri bottle. One of the phrases that is displayed right here on the box, the front of the box, is a bidet for your vajay. Can we please use the right terms for female anatomy? This is a huge pet peeve of mine, And you might be wondering, is this company implying that the product is for your vagina? Because it's not. It's for your perineum, hence the name Peri Bottle. They also put the phrase on the box and on the carrying bag that says, "Trust us, your vagina will thank you." Why will your vagina thank you when this product isn't for the vagina? I have more to say about this, and it's actually probably going to be its own rant video. Okay, so if you're wondering which of these Peri bottles to choose, I would say if you're looking to cut some costs from your baby prep or maybe remove something from your registry, you might consider skipping this Frida Mom Peri bottle and going with the free option. However, if budget isn't an issue, you aren't turned off by their marketing, then maybe you should grab the more expensive Frida Mom Peri bottle, but please don't use it for your vagina. Trust me, your vagina will not thank you.